What's up, rockers? This is Kip Haynes with Mahalo.com, and today we're going to be learning Resistance by Muse. This song is a little bit trickier, and I'm going to be teaching you some of the string parts that are in the song in addition to the guitar parts, but it's a lot of fun, and I had a lot of fun learning it for you. So first of all, I'm just going to get started with the string part at the beginning of the song, and it sounds something like this. I'm going to start on the third string, 9th fret, go 9, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10, 8, 7, 8, 10. And put it together. Okay, that's the first phrase. And the second phrase goes 9, 10, 7, 8, 7, 10, 7, 10. Okay? Okay, and on the third phrase, we're going to start on the first and second strings, actually the second and first strings on the 8th fret. So it'll be, it's 10, and then 13, 12, 10, 12, 8. And here we're going to start on the 4th phrase, and we start on the 8th fret and wind up on the 13th fret. So it goes like this. And then we're going to do a walk down starting on the 12th fret. And then from the 10th fret. And then we're on the 2nd string, we're going to do a little trill here. Just like that. And we wind up on the 9th fret. So the next section is just the verse with a synthesizer pad under it. So I'm just going to play the basic chords that you hear on the verse here on the guitar. And it's just A minor, G, F, E. Very simple. So I'll just play that open style on the guitar for you. So A minor, G, F, E. Just do that again. G. F. So next is the pre-chorus, and this is a really fun part to play. The chords are F, A minor, G, and F again. And people probably play this different ways. This is how I like to play it. So to play the pre-chorus, we start with the F, and this is a F bar chord up on the 8th fret. Here's 8 right here. Just like a basic power chord. And we're going to drop that F note down to an E. Okay, the next chord is A minor. But I'm just simplifying it so that I can get the accent notes in there just right. So I'm just playing these two notes here up on the 5th fret, and I'm dropping the C note down to a B right here. And again, I'm just playing part of a G chord. And here I'm dropping the, this is actually a G major 7, I guess you could call it. I am dropping the B down to an A. And we're down to the F down on the bottom here. And on this one, I'm just dropping the E. Excuse me. On this one, I'm just dropping the A down to a B. Okay, so I'll put it all together so you can kind of hear what it sounds like. Okay, coming out of the pre-chorus, they're hitting F chord. So now this is the chorus, and it starts with a C power chord on the 3rd fret. Thank you. Okay, so it's four bars of C, and we're just accenting different notes within the chord. So this is a C. This is a C up on a power chord C on the third fret, and then I'm just picking up my third finger so that you're accenting the fourth of the chord, and then drop that down to the major third, and then back up to a regular fifth. So it's. Okay, the next chord in the course is G, two bars of G. A minor. One more, A minor. G. F. Four bars of F. And then an E. So the next section is the bridge. And basically you're coming out of the chorus at that point. So you're playing F. And then there's just a strum of C. And then a G strum. Okay. And then I'm gonna play F, A minor, G, G. And this is the section where the bass is moving all over the place. It's a really cool part. And we're just gonna hold down the basic chords on the guitar. So it's gonna go F, A minor, G, F, and again, F, A minor, G, E, F. And now we get to the heavier section of the bridge. It's D minor, A, D minor, C. D minor, C, G, A, and then. Okay, and that last section, I'm just playing octaves. I start on a B on the second fret and fourth fret, and then C, which is the third fret, D, fifth fret, and F, eighth fret. So it goes. All right, so now you have all the pieces of the song to put it together. It's a little tricky, and you might want to check out some tab on the internet to help you out. But this is basically it, and hope you enjoy playing it. Thanks again for watching. If you'd like to learn more great songs, check out one of these videos. Also, if you're learning how to play guitar, be sure and check out mahalo.com/howtoplayguitarfornewbies.